hearted soul have nestled down in the comfort of my Undertaker's quality caskets. But for you, Yokozuna, a special one-of-a-kind casket will be made for a one-time-only match. Oh, yes, but Yokozuna, when my Undertaker stuffs you into this double-wide, double-deep casket and slams the lid shut, There on the inside, inscribed, glowing in the dark, will say,
"Rest in peace."
Survivor Series! My Undertaker has survived a very gruesome attack! But my Undertaker has been resting! Oh, yes! And now it's time for him to arrive!
It is time. Time for the Reaper to strike down upon the Royals with great vengeance. Mabel, you know your crime, and the others are guilty through association. The Survivor Series will be my own personal carnage. There will be no survivors, only those souls who rest.
Have just begun to heal. But there's one scar that I shall carry for all of eternity. The scar of betrayal. Paul Bear, Mankind. Last night, you witnessed who truly is the master of the mind game. And Mankind, I have condemned you to eternal damnation. Mankind, I am going to bury you alive. You will never rest in peace.
Mother, Father, I've done some things in my life for which I'm not very proud. And I'm sure there's been occasions where I haven't lived up to your expectations of me. I can only hope that now you understand that I've come to my crossroads. The devil himself stands before me in the form of my own flesh and blood, of my own brother, Cain. Mother, please forgive me for the sin which I'm about to commit, a sin so heinous. But it's something that must be done. And in the end, I only hope that together, as one, we can rest in peace, a family once again. And if such is not the case, I alone am willing to serve my penance. I am willing to burn in my own damnation. I am willing to look my destiny in the eye and go where the Reaper leads me. Please understand, He's given me no other choice. I have to fight. Just know that I love you.
Yes, I think I might need to inform you. You're in for the most brutal evening of your life. Brutality's only gonna stop when I grab you by your pencil neck and I start to squeeze. And then I start to lift you up and up and up and drop you into that hole. As you're laying there, staring up at me, looking for forgiveness and looking for mercy. All I'll have for you, Vince, are shovels of dirt. I'm gonna shovel that dirt, Vince, until I've covered your body. The only thing that I'm gonna leave out at that point is your head. And as that cold dirt surrounds your body, the realization is, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, is being buried alive. When the Reaper calls your name, there is no apology. When the Reaper calls your name, there is no remorse. When the Reaper calls your name, it's just over. Lesnar, the hounds of hell are baying for your soul, and the gates of hell are opening and welcoming you to your eternal damnation. Brock Lesnar, your name has been called. And at SummerSlam, you will never rest in peace. Respect. Triple H and Shawn Michaels want to lecture us about respect.
Our respect for them died from their dishonesty. The reunification of D-Generation X is built on a bed of lies.
Shawn Michaels may claim he stayed away out of respect for me that he no longer has. But deep down in his black soul, Shawn knows that what kept him in the shadows for 8.5 years was nothing but fear.
Fear that my brother would make Shawn Michaels feel helpless and worthless again. Fear that my brother would humiliate Shawn Michaels again. Fear that my brother would put Shawn Michaels down again, this time so deep in the ground that Shawn could never return.
At Crown Jewel, when the Brothers of Destruction reunite to unleash hell on D-Generation X for the first time ever, all of Shawn Michaels' fears will come true.
Triple H may have won a battle in Australia, but he started a war that will begin and end
at Crown Jewel. And when it ends, Triple H can slink back to the comfort of the boardroom. And Shawn Michaels can shuffle back off to the safety of retirement.
Triple H and Shawn Michaels, you had three words for us. Are you ready? Well, we have three words for you.
Rest in peace.
All the things you said about me, I get it. I do, it's just business. Where you crossed the line, though, was the first time you mentioned her. I think your pride is playing games with you again. I think you're mad because she does the Faith Breaker, AKA the Styles Clash, better than you do. She got it over. No matter the reason, you're gonna pay the ultimate price for disrespecting her. My wife, Michelle McCool. And you're gonna pay that price in a boneyard. Remember, that was your idea. You wanna be relevant at the Showcase of Immortals, WrestleMania. And who better to make that happen than The Undertaker? Try me. I'll make you famous. And I hope you bring those two ass clowns, Gallows and Anderson, with you. All three of you can feel the wrath of the unholy trinity I'm bringing with me. Just know you will feel the pain. You will get hurt. And you will suffer. And most importantly, you will rest in peace.